Earlier this month, the vendors started operating in the market provided to them by the president. They set up temporary stalls as the government works on building a modern market for them. Today, the minister of Kampala, Hajjat Minsah Kabanda, visited the 10-acre market. The minister was given a tour of the place by the directors of the place, led by Siraje Chiinji, the vendor's chairman, Lubega Richard, and Kisenyi district chairpersons. Minister Kabanda thanked President Museveni for providing this place to the vendors. She asked him to expedite the payment of the market because it can accommodate all vendors in Kampala. She ordered that all street vendors still on the streets be forced to start working from the place provided by the president. The minister further thanked Siraje Chiinji, one of the directors of the market, for strengthening security. Minister Kabanda added that she's in talks with KCCA to ensure that the vendors whose property was confiscated are returned to them and they resume work. She clarified that President Museveni gave the space to the vendors for free and no one is supposed to pay for it. The vendors' chairman, Lubega Richard, thanked the minister for the initiative. Report compiled by William Buyondo for the news.